What is this called in English?
Mug.
Commentary mode on.
There are lots of tall buildings. There are lots of tall buildings beyond the river. Your work is really inspiring.
How do you say thank you in French? Merci beaucoup.
Do you remember what this is called in English?
Mug.